are you going to do with all this fucking rope?
So, yeah, Kev accidentally brought his hot tent, or his homemade hot tent, so it had the big hole in it.
Still good. Yeah. I just gotta tape the inside now so that anything doesn't start sticking to it. Normally I don't have the fucking boots to go walking around in here.
So, that's some bear shit. It's cold at least. What's that? So, being that it's raining and everything's wet, trying to get a fire going will be fun. But over there is a glint of white laying in the ground there. That is a birch tree that's down. So I'm gonna go hike into there. Some of that. I should find some dead twigs hanging. There's a big log actually right there. Okay, let's see what we can do.
Perfect. Ain't coming here this summer. I've got fire
started, it should work with the small stuff. Everything's a little damp. That's the problem. Like even the birch bark was damp.
Thank you.
no point in going half in. All right, let's go.